Good day, friends. Bota Bob here, back in the wood yard cutting rounds to split and then stack and fill the wood pile. So when I started this morning, it was a bit nippy. I had my long sleeve t-shirt on, cotton flannel, my vest, and it's hot. It was 38 degrees when I started. I don't know what it is now, but that sun is hot. Okay, so what I did here is, in order to keep my blade, my bar from being pinched, I did a plunge cut and then come out on the back side. I don't know if you can see that. All of the experienced woodcutters here will know that you're not supposed to touch this. This is the danger area, this top 90 degree arc of your bar is the danger zone for a kickback. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to start here in my mark. I'm going to pull back and plunge down like this. You'll see the saw start to vibrate. That's the kickback happening, but it can't kick back because the wood, the material, is holding it in. I'm going to push through to the back and then cut down. Let me demonstrate that here.
Ah.
I didn't really have to do that at this point because the log underneath the stringer is supporting the wood and it wouldn't have sagged. But here between the two stringers, the wood will sag and pinch the bar. So I'm going to go ahead and start at the other end and cut through the material.